My name is Paul Carlisle, and if you have type 2 diabetes, type 1 diabetes, you've been diagnosed as pre-diabetic, or you have a loved one with any of these conditions, then stop what you are doing and listen, as these conditions and more can be completely reversed by yourself, from the comfort of your own home and without having to visit a single doctor or surgery. In the next few minutes, I'm going to share with you a little-known diabetes-curing secret that the $245 billion, yes, you heard me, $245 billion a year diabetes pharmaceutical industry is desperately scrambling to try and suppress. And if it seems like I'm trying to make them out to be the boogeyman, well, I am. And they are. Because this cure, yes, I said cure, would destroy the business model that's making them billions off this terrible disease. I'm going to tell you about something that has been unanimously shunned by the big pharma-bribed medical community. The same method that has caused doctors who dare to reveal it to be fined, harassed, sued, and even jailed. And if you're thinking this diabetes cure is about strenuous exercise or starving yourself of delicious meals, think again. I'm talking about an all-natural, safe, and permanent, yes, that's right, permanent cure for diabetes. I'm talking about not just covering up your diabetes symptoms through so-called diabetes management medications or treatments, but tackling the root cause of your diabetes head-on. Grabbing the root of the weed that is diabetes, tearing it out, and tossing it away. For good. Permanently. Never to come back again. All naturally, all safely, all by following this one-of-a-kind method backed up by solid science. This exact same secret has even led to my discovery of a simple, seemingly bizarre but highly effective 30-second trick to instantly increasing your insulin sensitivity and energy expenditure, resulting in an immediate drop in blood sugar and rapid weight loss. This trick is something you've never heard of before, but something you can do right now at home, in just 30 seconds. And no, I'm not talking about swallowing a single tablet or supplement, or doing a single bit of exercise. This trick, I promise, will surprise you. Can you just imagine the absolute joy of finally saying adios to your diabetes? The feeling of waking up in the morning knowing that your blood sugar is under your control and will be throughout the entire day, no matter what you eat, drink, or do. Finally ending the day-to-day guesswork. No more needles, no more expensive and, contrary to popular belief, dangerous diabetes medications. More on this in just a moment. No more finger pricking or test strips. No more trips to the doctor for disappointing test after disappointing test. No more frustration and embarrassment. No more boring and tasteless diabetic-friendly food that does nothing but leave a hole in your wallet. And above all else, no more feeling trapped. Can you just imagine the feeling of knowing you're finally free? Finally rid of this debilitating disease. Finally able to no longer live in fear but in complete peace of mind in the knowledge you're no longer a burden or worry for your loved ones. No longer having to face the gut-wrenching decision of letting your family know this meeting may be their last with you. And how do you think your family will feel knowing that they've got their wife or husband or father or grandparent back the way they used to be before this disease stole you from them? You're probably calling me crazy right now, some sort of charlatan, and frankly, I would understand. I was the one thinking the same things not that long ago. And honestly, I still would be had I not had the opportunity to experience firsthand the totally astounding properties of this 3-week diabetes curing method. The beauty of this method, which I'll get to in just a moment, is that it's guaranteed to work, because it targets a strange and previously overlooked body tissue that we've had since birth, and that we never lose for our entire life. No matter if you're 8 years old or 80 years old, no matter if you have uncontrolled blood sugar, type 1, type 2, or even pre-diabetes, no matter if your doctor has told you your diabetes is permanent and irreversible, no matter if you've tried and failed with every single diabetes treatment or medication out there. And this is why I am so excited to bring this to you today, right this second. The shockingly simple natural diabetes destroying method that has not helped just me, but to this day helped cure over 29,854 people of their diabetes. Every single one of their doctors left muddling their words trying to fathom out their miraculous recovery. People like Jonathan Williams from Missouri, who wrote in to say,
"Hi, my name is Jonathan. I wanted to personally thank you for giving me the chance to try out your secret to curing my diabetes. It's been 22 days, and already I'm finally able to eat and drink whatever I like, carbs, cakes, you name it, without the worry and fear of my blood sugar shooting out of control and my energy dropping like a lead weight. I feel like a new man. Thank you so much."
And Valerie Davenport from Colorado.
"Honestly, I was very skeptical when I heard about a diabetes curing secret. I had never heard of something like it before. As a longtime sufferer of type 2 diabetes for over 10 years, I was sick and tired of the day-to-day medications and testing, so I really had nothing to lose. Well, it's been only 26 days, and I never would have expected results like this. I have lost over 13 pounds of fat, and the most amazing part is that I'm now in total control of my blood glucose. My husband said I have never looked better, and I've never been so confident. Thank you from the bottom of my heart, Valerie.
And people like Samuel Latham from California, who said,
Hey, I'm just writing to you to thank you personally for giving me the opportunity to try out your diabetes curing secret. I mean, I've been following it carefully for just 3 weeks, and I've already noticed a dramatic change in my body. I have so much more energy, I'm feeling happier, and my blood sugar results don't lie. I'm no longer in the diabetic range. I can finally promise my grandkids that I'll see their graduation at college. Thank you so, so, so much, Samuel.
Now this is pretty heady stuff, and I certainly wouldn't blame you if you're getting a little ticked, saying, this guy is about to sell me a load of useless crap, and he's selling me on it in the worst way. But truthfully, I'm describing to you how I felt when I finally kicked my diabetes to the curb. But the proof is in the pudding, and that's what you're going to discover if you bear with me and let me tell you a story. Don't worry, it has a happy ending, though I would have been much happier if I found out about all this years ago. After my doctor came back with my results over 10 years ago and told me I had type 2 diabetes, I was devastated. I was hopeless. Sadly, I was kind of expecting it. My father, too, had diabetes, and he did just what his doctor ordered. He took the meds he was prescribed, he cut back on sugary foods and carbs, he lost weight, he ate the bland, tasteless food, but ultimately, he never seemed to lose the disease. He seemed to get sicker and sicker each day. Eventually, peripheral arterial disease struck like it had for so many others, and the day finally came when the doctor decided it would be necessary to amputate his foot to save his life. As he was wheeled to the operating theater, I walked beside him. I could see he was scared, but as a proud man, he was holding it back. And frankly, I expected a proud man to be waking up in just a few hours, safe and smiling. But to the dismay of me and my family, and with my father so weak from years of diabetes medication and treatments, this sadly took him from us. And then, years later, lo and behold, the same medication that did zilch to prevent my father's death was the same medication my doctor prescribed me. And sure enough, I was steamrolling down the same hill faster than I ever thought possible. I started off with metformin. It made me sick and unable to breathe. He then put me on Amaryl, which only made me put on pounds of fat and dangerously lowered my blood sugar. He even put me on Actos, which made me tired, sick, and turned my skin yellow. Each time, I didn't want to think of the damage these so-called revolutionary drugs were doing to my body. In fact, a 2007 study in the New England Journal of Medicine linked the diabetic medicine Avandia to a 43% increased risk of heart attack and a 64% risk of cardiovascular death, compared to patients treated with other methods. I'm sure you can appreciate the frustration and hopelessness I was feeling. Nothing worked, and I was day by day damaging my organs and health and increasing my risk of death. For what? Just to help maintain my blood sugar levels? It didn't seem like the right way to go about it. But what else was there? I soon developed worrying heart problems, which culminated in an excruciating pain in my chest. I was rushed to the hospital. I felt sick to my stomach. Would I suffer the same fate as my father? Was this really it? Was this the last time I would see my children and wife? I lay on the hospital trolley, tears rolled down my eyes as I clutched my wife's hand so tight it went numb. Call it fate, call it what you like, but luckily for me and the fact I can share this story with you today, I survived. This was a wake-up call. If I continued on the path I was on, a path that you and so many others are following, it would be a surefire way to destroy my body from the inside out. A big pharma-endorsed ticket to an early grave. But the course of my life changed as I sat in the wheelchair waiting to be discharged from the hospital. I heard my name, Paul. Paul. I turned around and it was an old doctor of mine, Dr. Evans from when I was younger, a highly acclaimed doctor, talented, articulate, and vastly intelligent. I admired every aspect of the way Dr. Evans worked, an Ivy League educated doctor who was completely down to earth. His wall of certificates and accolades was the most impressive I'd ever seen, and I visited a lot of docs. What happened to you? He asked. After I explained my situation, he proceeded to tell me something that I found hard to swallow at first. Unbeknownst to me, when it comes to diabetes medications and treatments, the medications prescribed go through the shortest clinical trials possible. Trials cost the pharmaceutical companies billions, and what if they find bad side effects? They ignore them. To cancel a drug after so long would be a huge loss of revenue. Instead, they invest heavily in medical establishments to ensure the medications are prescribed without a second thought of the consequences. This included the very hospital I was treated in, my doctor, and most likely your doctor too. You see, when a hospital or doctor is sponsored and backed by pharmaceutical money, you can only imagine what sort of influence this has on the prescriptions of medications. The cold truth is that the drug companies are publicly traded companies on the stock exchange. This means they are compelled to put their bottom line before anything else, including your health. So if they see a way to make billions year after year after year at the expense of drug users like you, they'll take it without a second thought. And if they need to cut some corners and tell some lies in order to make that happen, well, that's just business. Take the big pharma drug maker GlaxoSmithKline, for example. In 2012, they agreed to a whopping $3 billion settlement over marketing practices of many of their drugs, including the well-known diabetes drug, Avandia. The charges included illegally marketing drugs, forging drug safety data, bribing doctors to promote dangerous and expensive drugs, ripping off Medicare and Medicaid, and lying about the effectiveness and safety of drugs. And that's just the tip of the iceberg. For them, and many other pharmaceutical companies who are committing criminal activity daily, it's a drop in the ocean considering their yearly turnover can be in the hundreds of billions. Big Pharma considers legal settlements to be just another cost of doing business. And if you think the FDA is the one body looking out for you, you've got another thing coming. Many of the doctors who sit on the FDA were put there by the very companies whose drugs they'll be testing. Combine that with the millions these companies give the FDA, and I don't have to tell you how often this supposedly neutral body will make a decision that will hurt these companies, even if it would help you, me, and the rest of the country. And there I was thinking the drugs I was prescribed were in my best interest. How very wrong I was. The sad but inescapable truth is, Big Pharma's diabetes drugs are physically incapable of curing and finally ending your diabetes. They're designed that way. It ensures those who take them remain a sufferer of diabetes till the day they die, which in turn ensures that these companies have a never-ending flow of money. Great for their execs and shareholders, not so great for us and millions like us. Let me tell you, when he was done explaining this to me, I was nearly sick to my stomach with rage. I didn't want to believe what he was saying, but it made way too much sense for me to ignore. It's one of those things that we don't think about because we figure we might as well not get all riled up over something we can't change. But then Dr. Evans kept talking. He told me about research in 2009 published in the Journal of Phytomedicine. It found that the herb named bitter melon was actually far superior to the diabetes medication Avandia in the management of diabetes and its complications. Dr. Evans explained that neutral remedies and treatments for diabetes do exist, and they exist in abundance. The same remedies that our ancestors used long before we knew about them. But you won't catch your easily bought doctor telling you about them, that's for sure. And Paul, he said, I'm going to tell you something, but you must not tell anyone it came from me. And then it was finally revealed, the secret that changed my life and thousands of those after me. Turn out, the control of my glucose could all be influenced by something called brown adipose tissue, or brown fat. Fat? Isn't that what I want to avoid? Not all fat. While the media, doctors, and hospitals tell you all fat is dangerous and bad, this is not the case. Unlike white fat, which lowers insulin sensitivity, researchers found that brown fat actually improves insulin sensitivity and blood sugar control. It is the perfect anti-diabetic tissue, and we all have it. Activate and supercharge your brown fat, and then supercharge your insulin sensitivity, he said. A recent July 2014 study published in the peer-reviewed Diabetes Journal concluded that, and I quote, "These results demonstrate a physiological significant role of BAT, brown adipose tissue, in whole-body energy expenditure, glucose homeostasis, and insulin sensitivity in humans and support the notion that BAT may function as an anti-diabetic tissue in humans." This was simply remarkable. Why hadn't this been on the news? Why had no one heard of this? And the benefits of brown fat don't just stop there. Research shows that, as brown fat dissipates energy as heat, it can thus counteract weight gain and improve fat-burning metabolism. So not only would activated brown fat help regulate blood glucose, it would help me effortlessly lose weight. The best part is that all humans, no matter which age, no matter if you are a type 1, type 2 diabetes, pre-diabetes, no matter the extent of your condition, or the levels of blood sugar, can not only reverse their diabetes, but actually cure it by activating and increasing the amount of brown fat in their body. Everyone has this ability, and everyone always will. But I was itching to ask, how can I actually increase and activate my brown fat? Honestly, Paul, I don't know, said Dr. Evans. This cutting-edge research had only recently been released, and already was being desperately suppressed by the whole diabetes medication industry. They sure knew about this, and they for damn sure didn't want anyone else to look into it. Take Dr. Evans, for example, the man who knew this secret the day it was released, but simply could not reveal this information to the public. He feared reprisal. He feared being a quack, a natural remedy doctor who didn't observe science. And with Big Pharma's sponsorship reaching far and wide, he feared losing his job. He didn't even have the time or money to test out new methods on patients. But I knew all I needed to know. With the increase in activation of brown fat in my body, coupled with the natural remedies which could be picked up at my local grocery store, I could finally control my blood glucose and naturally rid myself of this disease once and for all. I had the time Dr. Evans didn't. I had the motivation. All I didn't have was people to test on. So against the wishes of my family, I decided to use myself as a human guinea pig. I got to work that very night. With the knowledge and guidance of Dr. Evans, I spent the next 3.5 months studying countless medical journals and papers, systematically testing every natural food, herb, spice, and method to increase and activate my brown adipose tissue and control my blood sugar. Adamantly, a lot of tests didn't work, but when some did, they worked better than I could have imagined. And as time went by, my list of proven solutions to activate the brown fat, increase brown fat cell count, and control blood sugar grew and grew. I was noticing drastic results with myself as well. My blood sugar went from an average of 310 in just 1 week to an average of 190. It was working. After a total of 3 weeks, my blood sugar was at 110, plus I lost a whopping 17 pounds in that time. Even Dr. Evans wasn't expecting results like this. It was almost too easy. It felt like a dream come true. My brown fat was doing all the hard work for me. After combining the natural, easily found ingredients with the specific methods I devised, I was activating more and more brown fat by the day. No starving myself of delicious carbs, no strenuous exercise, just a simple proven program to curing my diabetes by utilizing my body's natural assets. And in just 3 weeks, my blood sugar was back down in the range of normal, and it stayed there. That is to say, I was cured. Now you've been told over and over and over again that there is no such thing as a cure for diabetes, that you've just got to deal with it the best you can until you finally succumb. Well, I'm here to tell you that's BS. I'm here after all. I'm no longer trapped by my diabetes. I can finally eat and enjoy pasta, pizza, whatever I like with no fear of my blood glucose shooting through the roof. My wife says I'm a changed man. I wake up every morning overflowing with energy and enthusiasm. I no longer live in fear of amputations, heart attacks, and strokes that both diabetes and the nasty side effects of diabetic medication would have dealt me. I don't have to put up with the frustration of checking my blood glucose throughout the day. I shocked my regular doctor when he saw my weight loss and blood glucose readings. You should have seen his face. He had this priceless look of complete and utter confusion as he saw my results. But he couldn't argue with the numbers. All this just by making sure I kept my brown fat activated. And part of that has to do with this little 30-second trick I'm sure you're itching to know about. What's this thing you can do in 30 seconds to help activate your brown fat? Take a cold shower. You heard me correctly. One of many ways to activate brown adipose tissue is to subject your body to the cold. Research concluded that cold-induced shivering, which is an energy-inefficient mechanism, stimulates the highly efficient brown adipose tissue to maintain the core temperature of the organism. In other words, 30 seconds under a cold shower will stimulate your brown fat. With my miraculous recovery, along with my plethora of discovered foods, methods, and tricks, such as my 30-second trick, I had accomplished my mission to finally cure my diabetes for good, to stick two middle fingers up at Big Pharma and do what everyone else has been too scared to do for so long, cut the cord. Now my mission was to let everyone else out there needlessly suffering from this debilitating disease know how they could do it too. I sat down with Dr. Evans and we got to work collating everything that worked for me. All my methods, all my research into brown fat, natural remedies, and treatments for diabetes. For the next 6 weeks, we worked around the clock to take my natural treatment program and turn it into a simple, easy-to-follow guide, named the Diabetes Miracle Cure. To the dismay of his straight-edge Big Pharma-promoting colleagues, Dr. Evans allowed me to leave a handful of copies of our complete guide in the waiting room of his clinic. Just 4 weeks later, I got a call. "Take a look at this," he said. And then all of a sudden, my computer started pinging and pinging as I got email after email being forwarded from Dr. Evans. I was shocked at what I saw next. Hundreds, and I mean hundreds of emails, all from patients from the clinic who'd read our guide, all from previous diabetes sufferers, all emails that touched my heart and made everything I had suffered and endured up to that point worthwhile. From people such as Brittany Albernathy, who said,
"Dear Dr. Evans and Paul Carlisle, when I saw your Diabetes Miracle Cure guide in the clinic, I was honestly shocked about the claims it was making about finally curing the diabetes of my son. We've been following your guide for 3 weeks, and well, our results I wouldn't even have dreamed of. His blood glucose is now completely at normal levels. That means no more tasteless food for him and no more frustrating test strips. Thank you for giving both my son and I our lives back. Brittany Abernathy."
And Alex Crawford, who wrote to say,
"To Dr. Evans and Paul Carlisle, firstly, I want to thank you for the excellent Diabetes Miracle Cure guide you left in the clinic about finally curing my diabetes. It's truly something I've never heard about before. I've followed the exact guidelines you set out for the last 23 days, and I've now successfully reduced my need for insulin and increased my insulin sensitivity drastically. This thing works. It's such a relief for me and my family, and I can't wait to see what the future brings me. Thank you both for this wonderful opportunity. Alexander."
After the realization of writing such a powerful, natural diabetes curing method that had been unheard of anywhere in the world, we decided to release our guide to top hospitals, pharmacies, and clinics in the hope that they would like to share our guide with their patients. After all, it was 100% natural, safe, and proven to be effective. Why wouldn't they jump at that chance? But that's not what happened. Not one of the nearly 100 hospitals, pharmacies, or doctors' clinics we contacted wanted to display our guide, and I bet you know why. They're tied to Big Pharma like a fetus with an umbilical cord, and Big Pharma likes their captive audience. That's you, right where they are. And since these hospitals and clinics depend so heavily on Big Pharma for so much, they convince themselves they have no choice but to bow to their wishes. Think about it. A person diagnosed with type 2 diabetes will spend approximately $85,000 over their lifetime on diabetes-related medical expenses. So you can understand just why the huge medical behemoth would hate for this guide to be made public. Their income stream would dry up faster than they could, say, cure diabetes. Truth is, with the diabetes pharmaceutical companies, it's not about your health. It's never been about your health, and it never will be about your health. It's all about your money. And when you consider that the diabetes industry is worth $245 billion a year, it's no wonder they pay for elegant TV ads with smiling families and miracle treatments. That they heavily market and advertise their drugs on radio and in print. How they can afford to buy off doctors, hospitals, and more to ensure doctors continue to prescribe their drugs they are told, with not a care for the side effects. How they can suppress any guide or treatment, just like ours, from becoming mainstream. Dr. Evans himself even received numerous visits from pharmaceutical reps, offering expensive and lavish vacations, buyout deals, and more just to prevent him from releasing this guide. They even tried threatening Dr. Evans and tried to get him fired from his job. These are not nice people, believe me. The diabetes pharmaceutical companies were, and still are, going stir crazy over this guide. They're getting desperate. They're frantically trying to get this taken down and hidden. But thanks to the internet, they're out of luck. We decided to put everything online, and that's what I have for you today. A natural, safe, and 100% effective diabetes cure backed up by clinical studies and real-world success. Sure, Big Pharma can collude with big media to prevent this from going mainstream, but you're right here, right now, with a literally life-changing opportunity on the screen in front of you. I want you to experience the complete joy of knowing you have finally broken free of diabetes. The look on your kids' or grandkids' faces when you tell them you're going to be okay. The look on your partner's face as you drop off the pounds. The feeling of no longer having to deal with test strips and needles. Being able to relax knowing you are healthy and safe. Finally, being able to eat what you like with no consequences. In the Diabetes Miracle Cure Guide, we have kept everything easy and simple to follow. There is no medical talk, no technical jargon, and absolutely no big lifestyle changes.
Dear Dr. Evans and Paul Carlisle, I wanted to share my amazing results with your Diabetes Miracle Cure program. I have, in just 4 weeks, lost 17 pounds of stubborn fat. More importantly, I'm no longer having to deal with the embarrassment and annoyance of test strips and daily fatigue. I can't wait to show off my new energy and body to my family and friends. Thank you so much. Nora.
Hello, Dr. Evans and Paul. I want to thank you for finally opening my eyes to the Big Pharma scheme that is running across the whole diabetic industry. I was so excited to get my hands on your Diabetes Miracle Cure Guide, and it definitely lived up to its expectations. My blood glucose has gone in just 20 days from an average of 300 down to 120, and it's all thanks to the strange methods and solutions you provided me. Thank you again, Eugene Garner.
The core module of the guide is designed to tackle the root cause of your diabetes. We explain the exact system required to activate your brown adipose tissue to begin controlling your blood sugar, how to increase the number of brown fat cells in your body, how to finally turn on your fat metabolism system and begin to effortlessly drop weight and take back the power over your blood glucose. All written step by step in easy to follow descriptions. In module 2 of the guide, we detail a vast collection of natural, safe, and effective remedies to control blood sugar. Remedies such as the bitter melon and rosemary and oregano. Remedies that worked for me and thousands others. A lot of these unusual remedies can be found at your local grocery store and may just surprise you. Module 3 of the guide explains in detail the medications you may be taking and how they may be counteracting your efforts with our program. Be sure to look out for some seemingly safe medications that can turn deadly in seconds. And if you're anything like me, it's scary to stop taking these drugs that you've always been told are your only hope for, quote unquote, managing your diabetes. Just know that thousands upon thousands of people have been there before you, and we're all the better for it. We've yet to be told by anyone who's tried this that it has made things worse for them. Now, I'm not telling you to just stop taking your medicine. I don't know your particular situation, but I do know that collectively, this is the only program you will ever need to cure your diabetes. In fact, it's the only program that even exists to cure your diabetes. This is truly a one-of-its-kind program. You're going to discover results backed up by research you have never seen before. And with a method like this, with life-changing potential, you'll probably expect an expensive price tag. At first, we figured we'd price the entire Reversing Diabetes Guide at $139. Considering the average diabetic spends up to $10,000 per year on their condition, this price is a complete steal. But as I said, it is Dr. Evans and my mission and the desire to finally get this out there to the public. To not give in. To persevere. We're the underdogs here, and sadly, we're the only ones working to help you kick diabetes for good. We want you to live a long life with your family, to no longer deal with all the finger-pricking, dieting, frustration, embarrassment, and confusion. And with that in mind, we decided to reduce this price down to not just the bargain price of $99, not even for the downright steal price of $79. Nope, we decided to only ask a simple one-time fee of just $37. That's right. For just $37, you'll receive the entire Miracle Diabetes Cure Guide. This complete step-by-step guide includes the Breakthrough Core Module, which outlines the exact method to follow to finally take back control over your blood sugar. You'll receive the second module on natural diabetes remedies, and the third module on diabetic medications. All yours for this one-time fantastic price. To get started right this second and secure your own copy of the Miracle Diabetes Cure Guide, simply press the Order Now button below to lock in this very special pricing. No tricks, no gimmicks, just a time-tested and proven solution to reversing diabetes. And you know what? Hold your horses, because as you have obviously shown us your commitment and enthusiasm for curing the diabetes of yours or a loved one, if you order in the next 45 minutes, we want to give you two, yes, two useful bonuses as a huge thank you, all absolutely free. The first bonus, called Delicious Diabetic Recipes, details over 500 mouth-watering recipes for pleasure, such as fudge, cake, cookies, and pies, all completely safe for diabetic sufferers, all easy to follow step-by-step instructions, and most importantly, they are tasty too. You don't even have to be a diabetic to enjoy all these wonderful treats. This complete 500 recipe book worth $69.99, but order now below and it's yours free. The second bonus, which I am excited to show you, is called the 7-Day Energy Booster. The information-packed guide will reveal to you a simple-to-follow plan of quick and easy steps to boosting your energy tenfold in just 7 days. Tricks such as how you eat to gain the most energy out of your food, how much or little you sleep can affect your energy, how to turn off that fight-or-flight reaction that can exhaust you and make you feel too wired to function, how the way you breathe can affect how much energy you have, and much, much more. This bonus worth $49.99, but yours absolutely free when you order today. Compare $37 to what you spend to manage diabetes in a month, and it's not even in the same zip code. But I realize that taking this step and following through is a huge risk on your part. Beyond the studies confirming that BAT does what I'm telling you it does, it's a big step to throw off what you've constantly been told in the past and put your faith in a plan that you never heard of until recently. That's why I'm going to do you one better. I'm so sure that you will achieve complete success with this program, I'm going to back your order with my ironclad 60-day money-back guarantee. If you're not entirely happy with your results, no matter what you are expecting, just let us know. We will refund every single penny paid, no questions asked. That's our guarantee to you of how confident we are in this program, how confident we are that you'll achieve complete success in curing your or a loved one's diabetes. We're holding all the risk here. You're holding the key to a life of freedom and joy that you might have thought you'd never get back again. Will you take it? Just press the Order Now button below, and in minutes you'll have in front of you everything you'll need to take the burden of diabetes off your shoulders or those of your loved ones, and toss it away all in just 3 weeks.
Hello, Paul and Dr. Evans. When I was told by my doctor I had only 6 months before my diabetes could mean a stroke or a heart attack, I was beyond devastated. After reading the Diabetes Miracle Cure and implementing what you teach, I was noticing almost instant results. It's been 20 days and my blood sugar is finally under control, no matter what I eat or what I do. My doctor, aside from being totally confused by my recovery, has said I am now no longer a diabetes sufferer, and it's all thanks to what you showed me. Thank you. I am forever grateful. Neil Chandler.
The truth is, Big Pharma wants you to close this page. They want you to just keep doing what you're doing until you can't do it anymore. To go down the path I carelessly went down not that long ago. The path that will suck you dry of every last penny and leave you sicker, upset, and hopeless. But this time, it's not about what Big Pharma or anyone else wants. It's about what you want. You want to stop spending a fortune on doctor's visits and damaging medication. You want to stop worrying about what you eat or don't eat, what you do or don't do, and how you're going to schedule your day to accommodate your diabetes and the drugs that claim to help you control it. You want to live a life of freedom, to live on your own terms again, to show your loved ones that they have you back the way you used to be, to be the person you always were but thought you'd never be again. If this is what you want, the button to make it happen is right in front of you. Press it and get ready to live again. Look, from where I'm standing, you have three options. Option one, you can continue with your current program or treatment. You can accept the damage and suffer the side effects your current medications are causing. You can accept that, at best, the management of your diabetes is all you will achieve. Option two, you can try out some of the other diabetes treatment programs. You can try a new set of medications or an unproven supplement that could possibly be deadly. You can hope and pray that a miracle happens. Or option three, you can experience the miracle that has already happened and is happening now for so many others. Order the Miracle Diabetes Cure Program and let today be the day you finally said yes. The day you remember as the day you took that first, crucial step to finally curing your diabetes. The day you stopped going with the flow and took back control of your life. Or the day you gave your loved one the gift of renewed freedom and untapped energy the likes of which you thought you'd never see again. See? That has been the best part for me. Don't get me wrong, getting off all the medication and eating what I want when I want has been huge. But you know what has been even more valuable? Living. Living my life on my terms and those of my loved ones, not my drugs or my disease. It's like winning the biggest game of my life and saying to the drugs and to the hospitals and the doctors and the needles and the pinpricks and to do this damn disease, I won. You lost. I'm finally free. All I need now is for the millions of people out there, like you, like your loved ones, to join me. I've done my part to tell you what this program is and why it works. You've heard from other former sufferers who had the courage to put aside all the dogma and take the plunge. And you know the happiness and joy that was waiting for them when they completed the program. Now it's up to you to either step up to the plate and swing for the fences, or to lean back and let the opportunity to live your life again pass you by. What's it gonna be? I know one thing for sure. If you reach out and click that Order Now button, in 3 weeks or so and for the rest of your life, you're gonna be so glad that you actually went and did it. Life is waiting.